And major priority should be basically we wanna lure this shit to my main base. Which is there, okay. Okay, everything is planned, so we can continue. Holy damn. It's so fucking hard to make, you know, properly working mod. And I lead everything first try and never fucking bother again. But yeah, I should have it. Like soon, after this stream I will publish it. And all the updates. It will be great, glorious, and perfect. So our goal is to get to my base, which is fucking there, okay. It will be very, very problematic to lure it that far, but it's worth it. Mostly because if you wanna shoot that thing, it will fucking take some time. Okay, now our only hope is that we will be able to shoot that, because it is out of range. Aggro range of that shit is very small. It's self-healing, so even if you cause it to bleed in this tempo, it doesn't feel anything. As you see, it has some pathetic 35 stats, so this is not even, you know, not even a leech for trained characters. It's mostly just walking chest with resources. It has like 24 electricals, and it's pretty huge for my mission there. As for Rain the Giant, she is aimless, so we can send her here. And we can basically add her to main group again. She is 4 before Ruka. She didn't make prosthetic because we are lacking electrical components. Mostly because how expensive electrical components are. As you see, she herself have quite distance to get there, which is pretty interesting. Okay, let's go. There is huge possibility that this thing will bleed out or something before we get to my base. Doesn't really matter. Okay, let's go there. We can basically glitch it in this object, and this would allow me to shoot with crossbows instead of harpoons, which in practice is not exactly that ideal because my crossbow ammo. We don't have to worry about friendly fire, it's even better for me. Sadly, this guy don't drop any building material. I have them in one of my backpacks. This will cause its own problems. Unless wait. Building material, perfect. Yes. I probably wanna drop my personal building materials here. Just to have them all in one place. This is basically max you can go with these fuckers. Yeah, all this friendly fire is very not important. There you have like precision shooting and it's like 94. As for HP of this the giant thing, well, it will be done for good, so okay, here it's the twist, because now you wanna have everyone do turret guard job and you wanna have bait. I can play bait with my main character, he just don't have a good enough crossbow. Stolen goods? Go out. All these fuckers now will take harpoon turrets for their own. And my main character basically will have to maneuver this shit through this giant rock. As you can see, there is this giant spiky rock, and I assume this shit will can't patch there, because only humanoids are affected by my patchfinding fix. One moment, please. Okay, everyone have clear line of shooting. And we can pour some blood. Out of this fucker. Okay, look like this fucker wanna stay here for the rest of his life. Which is relatively okay. I can't really complain. As you see, it gained already 10 points of touchness, so my training is extremely effective. Very good training. 11 points of touchness. Yeah. You can train in touchness all day. This shit is extremely good at training touchness. And now it gets even more bonuses. Perfect. Okay, now you can, for example, take two characters.
Prepare. Which might be good, because
I wanna have another 100. Or I'm not yet sure what else I can do. By the way, let me check quickly Kenshi streams on Twitch. I don't care. Really, even if they wanna make Amogus characters on Kenshi. Yes, Kenshi. If it wouldn't be Kenshi, then I wouldn't care, really. So, one of the ideas what to do with this shit is to loot this and forget, which is relatively good because it's even dropping in the right direction. However, fuck. The second idea is to basically repair it. One moment, please. Because it's flank all over. Repair. If we could, for example, push it. Car stopped repairing, which is extremely bad. Okay, nice. Bot repair. This is very good because my robotic skills need training. Okay, this should basically improve my XP rate. And yeah, we're pretty much doing this. It's pretty good strat, even if it's kind of slow. Best scenario is when you keep repairing robot and keep shooting it. My characters don't have like better things to do right now. I mean, honestly, repairs, robotic skills are very important. Even if, you know. They are kind of irrelevant for most people. Soon. We will basically create scenario I was talking about. However, I wanna recast repair. Now, as you see, we are still repairing this thing. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh, fuck. Now we are not repairing this shit. And this shit is aimless. Okay, so we can use idle time. So keep shooting it. It has like no right to move. It's too slow. Samach minus 3. What a fucking pussy. Okay, I wanted to have the screenshot. That's terrible. Okay, we should basically repair this giant fucking robot. Or loot, I'm not sure yet. Because as you can see, now this have like crazy momentum, so... repairing might be... yeah, I don't care about... Oh, wait, it stopped. Okay, I can repair a little bit more because it's good XP. Okay, we set up double repair. And this should give me good XP. This form of training is very efficient, I can't complain really. Okay. Okay, let me slow down, mostly because I wanna see knight debuff. Robotic is, for example, 50% in darkness actually. That's good to know. Look. Now it's darkness debuff and it's 50%. Okay, now when you have darkness debuff, you wanna do camping, campfire, okay. Okay, since that all, we can basically dismantle this shit. Okay, knight debuff increased XP. Do we repair it or? Yes, we repair it. This sheet should have standing steel. Weird, it don't support standing steel for some reason. Doesn't really matter. Don't worry, Tingy, we will help you. Oh fuck, okay. No, it's only Monika or bot? Bot. I think they must be passive for this to work. Save now is very good. Because we made pretty good progress. It's just to make it, you know, run in normal speed. Oh my head, okay. That was pretty hardcore. Okay. We wanna take stolen wood out and we wanna take these two guys to repair. Repair. What do you consider as repair, guys? Come on, this guy is right there. Okay, I understand that my guys are fucking mental. And instead of repairing like a pro, they need to be fucking babies. Okay, idea is to push it a little with Garou. Get fucking pushed. Do you repair? Perfect. Okay, grill for some reason can access. Okay, I considering different solution. This might be stupid, but might also work. Repairing. See? It's not fucking stupid because it fucking works, okay? I know my shit. Sadly, light there is so fucking intensive that I'm not having night debuff. Which is relatively problematic. Night debuff. Done. Mistress Tsar, why? Why are you doing this to me? And here and repair. For some reason game decided to flip Mistress Tsar back to valid position. Which is very unfortunate. Okay, Mr. Star. Wait, maybe I can capture a good screenshot. It's kind of cryptic, but it looks good. There's people with dysfunctional brain. Okay, this is relatively extreme to next. Basically 100 repair is kind of extreme. It is still relatively cheap to make, so it's worth doing. But we did a really good job here. This is 98. This is almost max. I will try to publish it on YouTube later to basically show people what we can grind this shit. Oh, by the way, I already have one character with 100 robotics. And it's this one, and it's not exactly 100, I decided to lie to you, because it's 451. Also, let me show you something. These are my new texture for mods I'm working on, and they looks. Oh fuck! I forgot I have shit. Okay, well, you have to trust me on this one, but this sword looks fucking amazing. I just have to fucking strip it down from shit. I'm not sure which of my weapons are shitless. Falling Sun, maybe. Actually, fuck this. Look at this shit. Second. Okay. It might look like nothing for you, but it's actual metal. I find it pretty good. Anyway, let's continue this stupid grinding. One hundred robotics gives me like 100% chance for masterwork when I will be working on that. And besides, it's rather boring. As you see, I fully utilize night debuff and I'm trying my best to basically take the most of the out of it. Light level is slightly flickering there because we have these stupid lamps. I assume Monika is in full light. Yes, exactly. Her XP will be slower. It's still relatively okay. It's not a big deal, really. When you double XP, basically what you wanna do is you wanna click repair and click repair again and click repair again. And that will give you more XP for some reason. I don't know why. I assume Kenshi is just junky game. And this is my best explanation. Repair. Sadly, Monika has no access to repairing, but she should be able to shoot. Actually, let me show you this blade. Okay, Star now is basically aiming for this poor shit instead of exploiting. Which is kind of sad, but okay, I understand. Do I have ammo? Yes, perfect. Okay, this shit just gained 20 dodgeness XP.
I just lacking mental strength to continue, but we have to. Like, don't be a pussy. Just keep grinding.
One moment, please. Cool. And repair that shit. Okay, bot repairing, and now my people are shooting something. Doesn't matter, this is just iron spiders. Okay, we can send stolen goods against iron spider. If we really care. Hello, fuckers. See you, fuckers. You wanna attack leader of this? This guy with patrolling is usually a leader. Just keep in mind if these fuckers still repair. Okay, that could be probably it for the video on YouTube, and I will continue streaming for myself. Okay, I should have like 101. Yeah, it's very good to grind stats like this. Even if that's not much. As you see, it's very easy to set up and extremely profitable in long term. Okay, let me wait a little and compose myself. We need to find out if I have this shit, iron plates. I have iron plates, okay, perfect. We wanna slow down game speed. And we wanna find someone who is fast and not annoying. And also, we wanna open doors because AI is too stupid to do that by themselves. Okay, go down. Also ban him from turret job. It's very good to have some runners and some fighters in your main squad. For me, Darkbite is mostly runner. It's very good, but it's mostly runner. Oh fuck. Okay, doesn't really matter. We have to loot. I will show you good setup for looting spiders. Best idea is to have them both in the same squad if you use this method. However, I'm too lazy. You basically take both, access inventory, click V. And install everything on your backpack. For some reason my character detected danger here, which is weird, but okay. I don't really care. You can collect spiders for training, or other cheese. Oh fuck, Mr. Star. Mr. Star, what is happening? No, 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 no. You guys wanna be on passive. You are pacifist, you are training. Fuck my luck, it's because of that stupid spider. Repair. These fuckers will shoot them dead. Like, honestly. Oh, come on. No. Shoot it. Shoot it. Fuck. Okay. Okay, you don't wanna be passive anymore. Honestly, I have no idea how this shit can live that long. This is under fire of my fucking harpoons. Okay, this shit will be able to make attack. And it's barely wounded, so... Oh, I see, it doesn't even attack me, to be perfectly clear. So we can get back to that spot. Here. I don't care about you guys, you can go in your own way. Let me repair my cleanser unit. Kill that shit. Kill it. Kill it. Kill. Oh, fucking garbage. Stupid harpoons. Narcotechnology. One moment, please. Be right back. Okay, so apparently I can't really fix focus on doing anything normally. Okay. Okay, so let's continue. I'm sorry for that. Just, you know, for those of you who don't know, it's very hard to basically, like, stay active. Okay, let me fucking basically. What the fuck is this meme? This is idiotic. Okay. Assassination completed. Yeah, that was kind of problematic. Let's repair and let's continue to looking. Sorry for all the inconveniences, it's just... Right, this shit is dead. This shit is dead. Perfect, minus 200. It was probably just going, you know, waking up and going, but it lost HP on go, which is pretty funny. Yeah, these spiders are basically extremely strong, so they barely feel anything until it's too late. They wasn't repairing all this time. It's problematic, but only a little bit. Honestly, at this point, we don't even really need these repairs. Okay, we wanna go there and repair. Yeah, it's always looking for access point.